Okay. And what is the front view?
Front is the rectangle.
Top is the first of all, draw the circle. First of all, draw the circle. And draw the front view. Front is the rectangle. Up to here, clear? First step, projections of solids, first step. Draw the front view, top view for the cylinder. Next, whenever we are taking the circle in the drawing, we have to cut it into 12 equal parts. Cut it into 12 equal parts. Okay. Draw the projections from each and every point. Draw the projections from each and every point.
Give the numbering of.
Important problem, listen carefully. It is top base. Top base A, B, C, D. What about bottom base? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, clear? Here, in this cylinder, we have top circle and bottom circle. If you see from top, you can see this top circle. That is A, B, C, D. And one more circle, we have bottom circle. The bottom circle I am giving the numbering is 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 should be in bracket because it is invisible. Am I correct or not?
Yes, sir.
Numbering is very important. And you draw the projection from each and every point. Clear? Anyone have any doubt, please ask me. Very important problem. Okay, now give the numbering here also. Top face I am giving A, B, C, D. So A, this one is L, B. Okay? This one is A, C. This one is J,
J, B.
D. This is
E, 5.
I,
I, E.
This one is H, F. This point is
G.
G.
Clear? For the top face. What about the bottom face?
1.
This one is?
1.
2.
12.
12. This is?
11.
This point is?
4. 10.
This point is?
3.
7.
9. 9. 5. 5. 9 and 5.
5. This point?
6.
6.
And 8.
6.
6.
Point?
Yes,
sir. Up to here, clear?
Yes, sir.
Up to here, clear? Next. Section cutting plane line position, where given in the problem? Section cutting plane line, where given in the problem?
Yes, sir.
Section cutting plane line.
Inclined 30 degrees.
Read the problem, yaar. Tell me the, where given in the problem? Section cutting plane line.
30 degrees.
30 degrees to HP means in the VP we have to tell. And it is passing through 1 mm from the top base. This is the top base. This is the top base. From the top, take 1 mm distance, indicate the point. This is the point where we have 20 mm from the top base. 30 mm from the
top base.
And inclined at 30 degrees to HP. It is a section cutting plane line. So end direction should be top. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
30 degrees inclination taking with HP and also it is passing through 20 mm from the base. From the which base? Not from the top, not from the bottom base. It is from the top base. So from the top base it is 20 mm, indicate 20 mm also here. For understanding purpose. 20 mm. 20 mm from the top base and it is passing through 30 degrees inclination. To this point. Clear? Up to here, clear? Now what is the top view? Top is this only. Am I correct or not?
Yes,
you see from top, we are removing this total portion. So top is like a circle. So you indicate with draw the hatchet. Next, what we have to do? Take the true shape. Draw the parallel line.
Yes, sir.
Yes, draw the parallel line. Out of the
Yeah,
and take the projections from each and every point. We indicate the points here. It is 1. So it is 1-1. It is 2. 2-1. 12-1. It is 3-1. 11-1. It is 10-1. 4-1. It is 9-1. 5-1. It is 8-1. 6-1. It is 7-1. Clear? Up to here? As usual, same all procedure. Previously we have done the pyramid problem. It is cylinder, that's all. Cylinder means we have top base and bottom base. In the pyramid only one base we have. Clear? Now take the projection from each and every point. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Anyone have any doubt, please ask me important. Now take the distances from this reference line. Indicate here. Point from 1 to 8, this distance.
Yes,
you know how to take the distance, right?
Yes.
So this distance you indicate here. This point is I am indicating with the 1 or 1 or 1 2. What is it? Your wish. Okay, next. This distance you indicate on here. This distance. Which point it is?
12.
Sir, why you are not taking L? Why you are not taking L? Means already we removed this portion. There is no ABCD. We have removed that portion. So I am giving number is
12-1.
Clear? Sir, why I am not taking ABCD means ABCD portion we are removed.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes.
So that I am taking 12-1. This is 12-1. Now this distance. 2-2-2. This distance I am taking here. And 3-2-11. Okay? This distance. This point is? What is this point? This point is? 2-1. This point? Ellipse you will get. That is the true shape. True shape of the section. Anyone have any doubt in this? Please. No, no. Now, what we have to draw? Now, side view. If you see from here, what is the view you can see? Okay, now, here you have to draw the side view also. Clear? How to draw the side view? It is the new thing. All of you listen carefully. To draw the side view, draw a vertical line beside of the diagram. Draw the vertical line beside of the diagram. After that, draw the projections from each and every point on the vertical line. Okay, now draw the projections from each and every point on this line. Okay, draw the projections from each and every point. Clear? To draw the side view, procedure is same for any problem. To draw the side view, we have to draw a profile plane beside of the diagram and take the projection from each and every point and set the drafter to 45 degrees inclination. Set the drafter to 45 degrees inclination and draw the lines on this line. These are the projections. And we have to take the projections from each and every point from here also. But wait for some time. Now, this is the side view. You tell me one thing. For example, it is a cylinder. If you see from side also, if you see from here also, it looks like a rectangular one. This is the rectangle. Okay. And let's indicate the point. This is the point is? Which point? It is J10.
J10.
Where we have to take J, where we have to take 10. Remember if we are given in the bottom face. So this point is?
J10.
This point is not J. Here you will get the J. A, B, C, D, we have given top face.
Yes,
bottom face, we have given numbering. So,
yes.
Here?
Yes.
10. It is?
Yes.
Here? Now, what about this point?
11.
This point is?
11.
11 under 8. 11 under 9 we have. Yes, 11 under 9. Where we have to take 11 and 9 here?
11
under K? 9 under I. Which point we have to take here? 11. And
nine.
This is
9.
Instead of J. K.
K.
Okay now. C N K 11. K 11. Next. Next. This point.
Sir. 8 and 12. 12.
12.
12. H.
H. And one more point we have. 12 and H.
H.
L and
L and J.
L also we have now?
Yes.
L and 8. Okay now. In this cylinder, before we have one H and up. Behind also we have one more H. Okay now. So two points we have to give. This point is 11 and 11,
8.
Comma 9. Remembering. 11, 9 and K.
I.
K and I. Clear? Same points we are giving here, that's all. Nothing is different. See, this point is L 12. 12 and 8. Okay now. And LH. LH you will get here. L
H. LH is over 2.
Over 2. Okay. Next. A1. Next point.
A1.
A2.
A.
A and 9. A.
Which number is? 7 comma?
7 comma 1.
1. 7 1. This point?
A, G.
Next, this point? F,
B, 1,
2,
6.
Okay, now, this point?
A and C, B and F.
E. This point? 3, 5. This point?
Suraj?
D, this point? 4. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Anyone have any doubt in this?
No.
See here. Here, this is J10, only 1H. J10, only 1H here. And this projection is from 4 points. K11 and I9. Sir, where we have to take K11, I and 9, we have to take the lettering upside. Because we are giving ABCD top base. Bottom base, we are giving the numbering. So we are giving two numbers here, two alphabets upside. Anyone have any doubt? Please, anyone have any doubt?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, now, next. Draw the projections from the section cutting plane line now. What we have to take sectional side view? What we have to take sectional side view? To take the sectional side view, we have to take the projections from the section cutting plane line. This is intersecting point, this is one more intersecting point. From the intersecting points, take the projections. Okay now, take the projection from this intersecting point. Okay, this point is 7. Which is on? Which is on G7. Where we have G7 here? This is G, this is 7. Okay now, intersecting point is? Is it clear? Now, next. See, the point 8, 6, which is on H? H, 8 and F, 6.
Yes,
where we have HF here, just simply you observe this HF. Where we have HF, this is HF.
Yes,
see, all of you listen here.
Yes, sir.
All of you listen, please.
Yes,
very
sir.
Important point here. Here, this 8-6 points on HF. Where we have H, here we have H.
Yes,
so this is the incentive point. H and the H. H and the H. This is the point. Next, one more point we have F. On the F also we have to indicate the point. Where we have F here, this is F. Indicate the point. Clear? Now, one more question for this. Now, this is the point 9F. 9F. Where we have to indicate the 9F points? 9F points on IE. Where we have IE? This is I. So indicate the intersecting point. This is I. On IE. Okay now?
Yes,
and this 5 point is on E. Where we have E? This is E. So this is the indicate point. Okay? This is 10-4. Where we have JD?
JD.
JD. Where we have J? This is J. This is the point. Okay? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt?
Yes,
no,
sir.
Next,
sir.
4, which is on D? Where we
D.
have D?
No,
this is the point. Okay, next, draw the equation from this point. I have told already, from each and every point we have to take the equation.
Yes, sir.
From each and every point I am using here. Observing? Take the equation from here. 3-1, which is on K?
Yes, sir.
Where we have A, so this is the intersecting point. Where we have C, this is the C, indicate the intersecting point. Now, this is 2-12, which is of LB. Where we have L, this is L, indicate the point here. Where we have B, B, this is the point, indicate here. Next, last question. Which point? 1 on A. Where we have E. Now you can indicate the point of 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay?
Yes, sir.
5, 5, 1, 6, 6, 7, 7, 1, 8, 1, 8, 1, 9, 9, 1, 10, 10, 1, 11, 11, 1, 12, 12, 1. You can indicate from your point.
Yes, sir.
After removing this quotient, if you see from here, after removing this portion, if you see from here, you can see this view. I will draw this view. See here. After removing this portion, if you see from here, the cylinder looks like
ellipse.
You see here, which one we have first edge? 1-1. If you see from here, the 1-1 edge is here. This is the view, side view, sectional side view. Anyone have any doubt on this?
No,
very easy. Okay, the points indication is very important. Without knowing this points indication, which line where you will get, you will not understand. Okay, now what we have to do, we have to hatch, because this is the section, so we have to hatch this. And all projection lines should be very thin lines. All the projection lines should be very thin lines. Now, this is the sectional front view. Okay, the front view of the should be very dark. After removing the portion, this is the front view, sectional front view. Okay now, next. After removing this portion, this is the sectional top view. Okay, this is the... True shape of the 4, 5. This is the true shape of the section. Okay now, understood how to draw the side view, sectional side view. To draw the sectional side view, we have have to take one vertical line beside of the diagram. After that, we have to draw the equation from each and every point on this line. And from here, keep the tractor 45 degrees inclination and I draw the lines here like that. And indicate the numbering. Sir, numbering, how do you indicate? You are giving ABCD top edge. So the ABCD should get top edge only. And 1, 2, 3, 4, we are indicating bottom edge. So in the bottom edge only you have to get the numbering. That's what you have to remember. Keep it remembered. Okay, and sir, why you are giving here 1, 2, 3, 4? Why cannot we give this ABCD means we are removing this portion. We just leave about this portion. After removing this portion, only we have 1, 2, 3, 4. So that I am giving 1, 1, 2, 1, 12, 1, 3, 1, 4. Whatever I am indicating on the board point, that point why we are indicating also I am explaining clearly. So draw this diagram.